I think the peer review process definitely, in my experience with JMIR, has always been very, very good. It's been helpful and constructive. And I've always gotten good feedback that's served to make my papers better. So.
We have really used the peer reviews as a learning journey for ourselves and also as a way to improve the quality of our manuscript, but also for our research programs. So I think the peer reviewers, the quality of the peer reviews were really superb in JMIR journals. And also the editing process, I have never seen any other journals editors will spend such a thorough job in editing throughout the manuscripts. And I think that's a very unique feature that JMIR provides.
When you're doing a peer review, you are working as a collaborator with the researchers who've submitted the work. And normally, I think that the place where it comes from is to say, you know, all work has limitations. Here are the things I think the authors could do to improve the quality of the work and make it, you know, accessible to as many people as possible.